Life is for living. By the clearest blue. Don't forget that. But it's not enough. It's not enough, not enough. Just another time I'm caught inside every open eye. Sholto? Hello? See you tonight? Wanna stay in? Watch a movie?
Sure.
Can I help you?
No. Nobody can.
Bethany?
Yeah?
Bethany. Darling girl. What day is it?
It's Monday.
Jesus. Are you sure? What happened to the weekend?
It came and it went.
Good Lord. I was convinced it was Thursday. Don't forget to lock the door. I like the way that you talk. I like the way that you walk. It's hard to recreate such an individual play. You wait, you're turning the key. You say your sorries and thank yous. I don't think you're ever 100% in the room. You're not in the room.
Hi, darling.
Hi, Mum. I'm going to be around about 8 tonight to pick up my other camera, if that's okay.
Oh, that's just it. It, would be better if you didn't come tonight.
Why? I thought we agreed.
Yes, but Sebastiano is in town.
Great. Okay, maybe I'll see you tomorrow.
Thanks, darling. Love you.
Destroy the middle, it's a waste.
the finish line. And if you're still breathing, you're the lucky ones. Cause most of us are heaving through corrupted lungs. Setting fire to our insides for fun. Collecting names of the lovers that went wrong.
There you go.
Thank you.
How was it?
Oh, it's great. Have you just started?
My first job. I've been in Japan for 3 years.
It's funny, I always fancied myself a sushi chef. You know, the amazing knives, the precision, raw fish. Not many English girls, I bet you.
Me and my friend both went out there, both wanted to be sushi chefs, but she couldn't take the training.
Oh, too intense.
No, it was the waiting she couldn't take.
Waiting tables.
Waiting for the knife.
Don't get it.
They won't let you touch a knife for 2 years.
God, what do you do?
You stand by a master sushi chef for 2 years and watch him work. Then, after those 2 years, they let you cut your first fish.
Months.
It's completely fascinating.
I'd better go. I'm Bethany, by the way.
Frankie.
Maybe see you tomorrow.
What do you do?
I'm what they call a VARP.
A VARP?
A vaguely art-related person. V-A-R-P.
Oh, right.
See ya.
Good luck.
Sholto? Sholto? Namibia. Thank you.
into the moment like I'm standing at the edge. I know that no one's gonna turn me around. Just one more step, I could let go. When in the middle, I hear the voices and the calling for me now. I know.
Hi.
What is your most powerful cocktail?
Ooh, one of those days, huh?
One of those months. And I've only got 729 to go.
729 what?
Months. The human lifespan is approximately 1,000 months long.
Is it really? Is that all?
Yeah. Think about it.
Yeah. Well, our most powerful cocktail is called the Crack of Doom.
Very apt.
Apt. It's a good word.
Interesting word.
I'm Hunter, by the way.
Is that your first name or your last name? Or your vocation?
It's Hunter Doig. Hunter's the first name in Scotland.
I'm Bethany. Bethany Mellmoth.
Nice to meet you, Bethany. One crack of doom coming right up.
I'm impressed. I'm drunk.
Hold on, I forgot to set it on fire. I'm just kidding.
So, shouldn't you be in a circus or something? I mean, it's all a bit wasted behind a bar.
Actually, you know, I used to be in the circus.
See?
Yeah, but then there's no money in juggling. So, I became a mixologist. That's baby juggling. Step one, page one, kind of thing. Looks good in a bar, though. So what do you do, Bethany?
Me? I'm a photographer.
Hunter?
Stay there. Don't move.
She travels furthest, who travels alone.